Technology has created a hyper-connected society, but the way we perceive the world remains fragmented. How can we protect ourselves from the biggest global risks that we face? For this year's Global Risks Report, more than 800 international experts were asked to assess the major threats affecting mankind's stability. 28 global risks are assessed, spread across 5 categories: economic, environmental, geopolitical, societal, and technological. This year's report analyzes the individual potential of each risk, as well as its interconnections. Major water crises, failure of climate change adaptation, cyber risks, unemployment, and underemployment have all been flagged as high-level threats due to their likelihood and potential impact. However, the greatest concern is clearly the flare-up of interstate conflicts, a realization resurfacing 25 years after the fall of the Berlin Wall. While we're able to break down physical barriers between nations, we're still haunted by tensions and mistrust. Creating trust is the challenge, but it's also the solution. And while the right discussions can help us understand the world around us, we must take concrete action to mitigate environmental risks and avoid further economic shocks. How can we do that? In its 10th edition, the Global Risks Report now makes a critical distinction between risks and trends. Risks are uncertain predictions. Trends are the current patterns that will either amplify or prevent them. Through their interplay, we can create a blueprint for action. Join the conversation to help address global challenges.